this right here. Just right here. Get it, you know. You got it in right here?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Tell me when to go.
Been going since you gave it to me.
Oh, really? It's already been going. All right. I'm going to do a video about wrapping this watch. You're closer. It's a gift for Lauren. What's the date today?
That was a poor
December 24th. 2017.
19. What century are you living in?
All right, here we go. We're going to wrap it in this black and white paper. I've been experimenting with new ways of cutting paper. Normally I would go with scissors. I've gone with scissors all the last 53 years. Tonight, I decided to go with a different method. The knife. Or the knife. This is the first one with the knife. Ready? Brett, come over here and hold this. Get the piercing. Oh yeah, just right. Oh! Shit! The fucking knife works. Pardon my French. Ooh, what do we got here, though? What's happening here? Okay. Hold that paper. Taunt. This knife's pretty good. Okay. It's a weird box. It's got a big hole in the front. Upside down. That's the way to do it. Get a tight shot on this now, Brett. Get right on the hands. Only the hands and the packaging, right here. This is where the magic happens. I'm gonna give it all. I'm gonna do the fold over. I'm gonna do the first tape. Not necessarily needed. Oh shit. This. Oh. I got too much on the ends. I'm gonna need work. You got it here? This is where some. Oh. Oh. Poked a hole in it. Let's see if I can save it. Where's the duct tape?
Oh God! It's
what?
Ruined.
What's ruined?
Look at it.
Oh no! I know. It's but I'm gonna save it with duct tape. Silver. Where's silver duct tape? Just hold that camera. You would think it's ruined, and this kind of disaster can happen any holiday season. Where's the silver? Oh, here it is. Look at this. Oh. It's the ultimate ribbon. Watch this. Bam. Woo. I learned this from a guy in Asia. Look at that. Oh my gosh. All right. Now we write the name on it. Now let's do initials. I tried to find her a gift with her initials because she seems to like it for some reason. But I couldn't find an L or even an E. They're all sold out. Ooh. Sweet.